Today we are doing a training to learn how to give vaccinations. Idaho WWAMI program is a medical school for Idaho. It takes people who grew up in the Idaho area and they get to go to medical school here and train here through a partnership with the University of Washington. So it's a really great way for us to get to stay in the communities and in the state that we'd like to practice in the future. This training is going to be really helpful. We have a decent amount of access to clinical opportunities through the University of Washington and through the WWAMI program. And now that we have this skill, this is something we can use in those opportunities.
I'm at this training because I think it's important to know, one, how to give a vaccine. It's not necessarily something we're taught this early on in our career as medical students, and so it's a really wonderful opportunity for us to pick up a new skill. But then also, I think the pandemic has shown us all that sometimes we need a little extra help, sometimes you have to go a little bit out of what's normal for your practice to help our communities, and I think with this training, at least I have that under my belt to be able to help if needed.